Behind the line in 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Red Alliance able to deliver 3 notes to the speaker. Check that, 4 notes. Blue Alliance trying to get something going. Mavericks targeting system seems to be just slightly off here in Autonomous. Unable to connect. So at the end of the Autonomous period, the Red Alliance is ahead 34-13. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the match. Drivers and operators in full control. Technical foul. This one will be charged to the Red Alliance. Looks like one of the notes was really chewed up there. Riding along with 379 as they make their way down to the source. That's a Red Alliance robot at the red source deep inside Blue Alliance territory. Mavericks weaving in and out of traffic underneath the stage. They shoot. The note bounces off the speaker. No joy. But the Astro Circuits are able to deliver. Astro Circuits have been very consistent about delivering notes to the speaker. They've dialed it in just right. And speaking of teams that have got it just right, 379 delivers another note to the amplifier for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance with 50 points, but the Blue Alliance has been steadily closing. Blue Alliance now has a lead, 56-52. Blue Alliance really coming on here in the home stretch. Technical foul on the Red Alliance. Now that Red Alliance robot appears to be stalled. Astro Circuits on stage. Mavericks attempting to climb on stage just as time expires. Blue Alliance with a superb performance. 20 seconds. So the Blue Alliance wins it. They've got 80 points. 39 of those points scored in the speaker, 7 on the amp, 7 on stage. And again, they were the beneficiary of 20.